Good morning, Bezlars. Hey, we got another day of vloggage today, hopefully. We're off to see my folks that are doing a little like craft fair kind of thing. Gonna pop and see them, see what that's all about. And then we're off to a little market town near us called Beverley. And there's gonna be a puppet festival. Yeah, so that sounds good. Meet a couple of friends there, have some lunch. It's a glorious day and can't wait to meet up with them all and have a belting day in the sun. Yeah. All right, let's do this.
Well, I just had the worst experience.
Really?
An old woman that didn't know what she was doing.
An old woman working?
I know, God forbid she should be on the scrap heap.
What have you got the tickets for, Neen?
Bowls like my mother. I have two tickets for Monty Python Live, which is on the 20th of July, which is a Sunday.
I was right.
And they are two seniors for my mum and her husband. So that will be joyous if she manages to stay awake.
Pink sandals today. Pink sandals.
Sorry, she has to do what? Something with her car. What happened with your car?
The tailpipe has been blowing, is that right?
Yeah.
And which I'm telling is also you what? In England called an exhaust.
Yeah, well, I was at the exhaust.
Tailpipe. There's a hole in my tailpipe.
Jose, can you talk to our Spanish viewers?
Buenos días, buenas tardes y buenas noches a todo el mundo. He ido alrededor del mundo a muchos sitios y he visto muchos vídeos, he visto muchas cosas, pero nunca, nunca he visto nada como Kes and Cas, porque son los mejores vídeos ever. Por favor, suscríbete a estos vídeos y que os podrás tener el tiempo de tu vida.
Yeah!
That's Spanish, isn't it?
Because that's how we roll, baby. That's how we roll.
Thank you.
my good friends, Paul Lorenz.
Hello. I'm in charge of Hippo.
Salud.
Salud. Chin chin.
Bene. We've
got a photo shoot going on as we eat lunch at Ask. Yeah, for me, vegetarian. Lovely, perfect.
El perro dog.
El perro dog.
El perro dog.
Well, many times in England and other countries, American films even, when you've got a dog in a car and it's driving along and it's very happy and it's sunny, they have the window down and the dog sticks his head out and he goes, happy, you've never seen such a happy thing ever.
He's not happy, can I explain to you
what is it?
It's because he's so stressed and so hot. He's not happy, he's relieved.
A dog pants to cool itself down. Not because it's happy.
Yeah, that's smiling though.
This is Kez and Neen.
Yep, Caroline's quit.
She's gone to Amsterdam.
Yep.
Idiot. She's making jewellery.
In her head.
Not a button.
Look at that. Drop the top down. Bitches. Right then. Have a lovely time.
Will do.
Be safe. And you
I
know.
Vlog.
Yes.
I won't go crazy.
Have a good time.
Are you leaving the car at your house?
Leave me the keys.
Yeah, put the keys under the mat.
Bye!
Not over that bumper.
Go on. Nice.
Still haven't had a go in that.
So, just me and you. Because they're on holiday.
God damn. Well, the puppet festival was not really a puppet festival, as
Want
it turns out.
Really many puppets. We saw a rhino.
Was it a rhino? No, it was a hippo.
Oh, hippo. Sorry.
We saw a hippo.
We saw a hippo. Right then, so we'll leave it there for today. So now you are watching Kez and Neen.
I've taken over from Caroline. I can come up with stupid stuff.
Yeah, easy.
Like Indiana
what?
Jones. I love my hat as much as Indiana
yep,
Jones loves
his. You got to come up with phrases like that.
I'll try my best.
Yeah, so
I can fill those very bizarre pink lesbian sandals.
Excellent. Okay. Peace out. Enjoy live. Can't do that, that's not mine. We've swapped sides, but it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Because
we're just signing off, really.
I'm just saying bye.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching.
Yeah. Cheers.
Enjoy, like, share, subscribe.
All of that.
And we'll see you again soon. Bye.
Ta-ta.
Cheerio.
See you. Show me something. You done spent your bread on.